woods. We would make contact with the enemy at last. Perhaps taking one of their settlements would bring them to battle. The garrison here promised no challenge. We all advanced and were passed for their walls. These slaves to rage try to run even here. Have they no honor? Their demons vanished beneath our might. We moved on to their men, who would last no longer.
I will for your gifts. They will learn fear. We shall weave the faith.
Still, they ran from us. Even the dead warriors of these lands have more backbone than these supposed champions. were delayed to the battle, but it had not yet been joined. I ordered the tribes to form up with Dekasaur's band, while I and your hounds scouted out the enemy. Their spectral shots targeted me, but I would not back off. Their chariot would fall before they could reach our lines. With the first of them destroyed, I forewent giving other chariots an honorable re-death, and instead sought out the source of their artillery. With catapults now just shattered bone, the next target were their giants. Their chariots tried to save the giants. Brave, but foolish. first two giants fell, I deigned to give their once nobles the true end they seemingly so desired. Still one giant left, and confident that Decasaur would hold the line, I moved to engage it in combat. Something told me that this battle would be over very soon. Smiths of lead had been slain in this battle. A sad and unfortunate loss. Decasaur moved to destroy more of the Rage God's servants, while I turned to face their cowardly leader.
Yes, my ruinous powers! Attack!
At last, they had foolishly moved too close. Now was the time to strike. To stand back in this conflict. Everyone advanced on the enemy to crush them as quickly as we could.
The master speaks. Thank you.
I move to engage their flanking force, but turned back towards our lines as their lord had engaged in combat. I would strike him down. He was far stronger than I had counted on. I could not best him in combat. Avasar told me after the battle, somehow we won.